All right, here we go, folks. Let's hear it for Firestorm.
Within its center, the rising heat from multiple fires caused by both the heat flash and the blast wave upsetting stoves and open furnaces is sucking in ground-level winds at speeds exceeding 100 miles an hour. This is what is technically known as a firestorm.